bit of mowing and snow plowing, and it's a beautiful day today. It's a little chilly, but it's just a beautiful fall day here in Central Arkansas, and we're gonna go ahead and take care of a problem on this property we've been working on. And so the problem is, I've mentioned in a previous video that this is a fixer-upper property, and one of the things we have to try and do is figure out where the heck the septic tank is. We haven't figured it out yet. We've had a couple of plumbers out here, and we've had septic tank cleanout guys out here, and they've looked around and can't find it. And instead of trying to pay a lot of money for something like ground penetrating radar that'll find it for us, we're gonna go ahead and use a small excavator and just start digging until we find it. We kind of have to find the pipes too. Whatever it is that was previously done on this property didn't make it easy for us to find the septic tank, and we do want to find it and check it and have it cleaned out. Hey, Gretchen. There's Gretchen for you. She thinks it's a wonderful fall day too. But anyway, my husband has marked out the area that he wants me to go ahead and dig. So we're going to dig along this line, and hopefully we'll find the septic tank that's been the location of which has been eluding us for quite a while now, and then we'll figure out where to go from there. So I haven't used an excavator in a while, so I'm looking forward to doing that. This is a rental unit. We've got a, let's see, there's the model there, and it's a nice small rental unit. I asked them for the smallest one they had so we could make as small a hole as possible rather than getting a ditch witch, which I mean, I've used it before and it does good work, but we're gonna see if I've used an excavator before as well. And for this particular purpose, my husband and I decided after some discussion that this might be a better tool for the job. So we're gonna go ahead and use this.
Just get the level.
Okay.
Hold it up until it's level.
Oh. Okay.
Right there?
Well, no. Now.
Okay, we're good.
Okay. Watch out. Dude.
We're good.
This much so far, and we got lucky. I almost, I think, well, I got a little close, but I found it. I found the septic line that we've been looking for weeks now, and that's been figured out. More than likely, as we see the clean out there, that little curve, that the septic tank must be right there.